That's trail. That's done and cooked well.
We go this way. That sucks.
Yeah, I've been a soul. Canyon. We can go up that way. Get on the rock. Or you go this way. To the hole. Get it out through here. This is Aaron. He can climb down through the hole first.
Oh, that breeze feels so damn good.
Right here, grab my pack. Hold on. Towel.
There's a bird.
Is it a big bird? It's probably that vulture.
Hey, go up to the top and see if you can see the vulture.
Where at?
I don't know, you see on the bottom.
Remember, we can't get up there unless we crawl through the other cave hole.
Oh, never mind. It's ghosts.
That's good. Alright, here, grab my phone. Hey Aaron.
There's a nest of doves.
Come grab my phone.
Hold on, brother.
Here we go. Feel me climbing down. It's that way when I break my neck.
I can see.
This is the Benjamin in his natural environment. Crack kills. And the Ben has landed.
Thanks. And climb through the little crevice. This is the cave. Cave-ish.
Cave-ishness.
Then, if you're really adventurous, there's another hole down there you can climb down. Rock climbers only, not bins. There's another little cave back here. Hey, Aaron?
Yeah.
There's a, looks like a 5-foot wasp nest. I'm going in to investigate. Nah, it's just a rock. Here's one of the insides of the cave. It's like another little passage. And if you're really agile, might be way up there. That's three. Cave. I got the daylight. Back over to the view. Into the drop. Theron.
It is me. In the hole. Look at this Billy Badass rhododendron right here.
It's chilling on the wall. So, after you climb up the hole, like I said, there's another cool place you can go here. Easy pilot. Anyways, you go up this way. Try and do it one-handed. Probably not the best idea. It'll be okay. Easy way, climb up this rock, up that rock. Cross the ridge, harder way, jump over this 100-foot hole, that way. So, we're gonna go this way. Because I'm holding the phone, I don't wanna die. Ooh. Pretty. Luckily there's a nice bridge so you don't fall into the hole. Now let's see if I can get across that jump. Even the breeze just started to pick up. Oh. Leap of faith. Closer to the edge. That way I can put my arm out over the chasm hole. Alright. So, again. That's where I sat when I took that picture. Right there. go up this way for more climb. From this edge. The rocks are really cool. That's the rock I got to sit on. It was fun. Beautiful view though. Let's get back and see hanging where our pile mountain.
Remember when you climbed your dumbass dot over there?
Yeah, I was just telling the people of the video that I decided to climb over here, but my phone's about to explode. It's very hot. I'm gonna turn it off now. Show you the surroundings.